This is your last one, Jay. Can you handle it?
Do you want to invite yourself first? Dave, get in here, bud.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead,
get in here, Dave.
Coming. Coming.
You okay?
Get
here, Dave.
Anybody
else?
Guys,
hold the flag.
Yeah,
who
wants to hold
the
flag?
All right. Both
can hold it. Okay.
Hold it down.
That felt good,
Charlie.
All right.
You broke your wrist, Ben. What? Andy Grover, not your fourth sign, but with your lane at Eriez Speedway. How many photos do you have?
This year, mixed number 5 of the year.
And this is your first year, or is this your
first year?
And how many photos do you have?
Total features is number 40, I believe.
Wow, that's impressive. And how many different cars do you use?
This is pretty new this year. I think I'm going to improve very much. When I first started the approach here, I went through a bunch of those, like probably half a dozen, but I built one or two things in a year since then, so I'd say probably at least 10 cars.
Everyone seems to get better?
Yeah, you learn a little bit more and more every time you build a new one, and you know, you always find new stuff. I do all the research, like a certain little bit here and there. You got to get 6 turns, and that's the main thing.
That's for sure. Okay,
you have to respond to this. Yeah, I got so much talk to this car, man. They helped me actually get this car. They paid $700 for this car in Ohio. And Toyota, here it is, what it is.
Was it already a race car?
Yeah, it was a street car that me and Jerry Stanko purposed to build out of my garage.
Jerry Stanko, he knows his way around the race car.
Yeah, I'm brother of Ron Stanko, so he definitely has a play around there. He's already followed all the Morgan McCage and Pump Sports, something like that. He's a good guy. He's my neighbor, so he's a good guy to have around.
All right, well, have a good night tonight. Have a good Tuesday, Andy. Thanks for being here.
All right, Andy.
Redneck.
Yep.
I still need a sticker.
Yeah.
I gotta get one.
I told you where to go earlier.
I get busy, you know.
I'll have 100 of them next time.
All right.
Okay. It's a wrap here at Eriez Speedway tonight. Thank y'all for coming out.
Thanks.
Says Andy Proper. No, no. You say yellow.